It's the riffage. The riffages give me the feels. Hostel, man. I remember I had to like sneak to watch that movie. I was watching horror movies from a young age, but even Hostel, it's like, yeah, you probably shouldn't watch that.
Probably not.
Hello, everybody. My name's Kelly. This is my beautiful wife.
Bridget.
And Ice Nine Kills. We're just apparently probably going to do the whole album this week. I can't help it.
Yeah.
We got a couple other things coming this week, but we're probably going to do this whole thing. Whatever. We're just vacation.
You need to teach me how to edit because what? I'll be able to help you.
Yeah, you gotta help me, you know. Or like this video, subscribe to the channel, and we can quit our jobs. I'm just kidding.
Will you stop saying that?
I'm gonna keep telling everybody until it happens. Let's get into it. I was thinking of Cool Runnings at first. Sorry, that was good.
Fuck yeah, dude!
His heavies. Oh, that's a good chant. That's a good chant in a pit. I just want to say, I don't know if we've been giving enough props just for the cleverness of the way they take these movies and make them as music. And I don't think it goes without saying, but how clever is this shit?
Oh!
fucking can't, dude.
I can't anymore.
I need to go watch all of these movies now.
I know. I want to watch them all. How many choruses can you possibly have that are this good?
Right.
Like, you would think
there'd
one of them
would
be like...
one song that we don't like, you know? But I haven't right. found one.
This is a try not to fucking get hype challenge. Listen to the new Ice Nine Kills album. Kevin, you're killing it over there with your docile attitude. That was amazing. And they're all amazing. I can't get enough of this. This is the perfect sequel to the first Silver Scream. And I'm sure Ice Nine Kills wants to do more than just this, but I hope they just keep doing this forever. I don't care. whatever they make, every song they make is good. Even before they got into the horror and stuff. But, oh, that's so good. Kevin's getting extra hype. He's coming on up. So, on to the next one. Thank you for watching again. Like this video, subscribe to the channel, and until next time.
Bye.
Bye.